Reiki healing for shiny, healthy, beautiful, beautiful hair. Thank you for receiving. Feel this tingling sensation on your scalp, on your hair, on your mind. Feel the vibration, feel the energy. Please know you are what you feel. You are what you think, and you are what you see in your mind, in your heart. So if you feel that I have a beautiful, shiny, healthy hair, it will happen. But if you feel that my hair is not nice, it's not giving me that result, that will happen. Our words have tons of power. It has tons of energy. So use your words as per your requirement. Don't say anything which you don't want for yourself. I'm sending you beautiful pink love cords energy for your hair. Feel this beautiful love energy. The more love you give to your hair, the more you will see it shinier, healthier, beautiful. The more you will see those hair regrowth. The more growth, the more happiness. Of course, you need to look after your diet, your sleep patterns, your thought process, your stress level, your medication. Everything affects our hair. At the same time, we can be happy. We can be a little bit more happier. We can be a little bit more cheerful for our hair. Start visualizing. You are receiving tons and tons of compliments for your hair. Start listening to it. Start seeing those people, they are giving me wonderful, lovely, lovely compliments for my hair. And every time they give you a compliment, see that blush on your face. Use your 5 senses to see it, to feel it, to smell it, everything. Feel this swirl going on your scalp, walking on your hair. It's taking away all that doesn't serve your hair. It's just taking away, now it is going to take away everything that doesn't serve. And let's start putting what you need. Lots of love, lots of magic hair growth seeds, hair toner, your shampoo, your conditioner, your pillowcase, your mindset, your phone. If it is dirty and you are keeping it near to your face, it affects your hair and it affects your skin. So every single thing that is coming near to your face, near to your hair, it is going to affect you. Let's work on being absolutely positive. Let's start visualizing beautiful hair growth, shiny hair. And start being grateful. Absolutely grateful for the hair you have. Not the hair which somebody else has. Not the celebrity hair. Not the hairstylist hair. But your own hair. We are all very individual, unique in our own way. So start accepting your hair. Start loving your hair. Start learning more about your hair. And if you feel like, you can join the hair growth group, which is a spiritual hair growth group which I have created. And you can join us. We can be discussing so much about our hair, our routines, what is working for us, what is not working for us. Every single thing and every single day, whatever you do for your hair, it is going to help you. You can play this video and the whole playlist daily, 2 to 3 times a day, and see the result. Of course, you can get in touch with me for the private healing sessions. Shall we affirm together? Are you ready? Thank you. Let's work with this beautiful amethyst energy. And let's work on this affirmation. I am so happy and grateful for my beautiful shiny hair. I am so happy and grateful for my beautiful shiny hair. Keep repeating in your mind. Every time you say it, start believing in it. Don't just say it. Say it as if you mean it. Like when we say, I love you to somebody, we really mean it. Don't just say it. Say every single word as if you really, really mean it. So even if you repeat this affirmation one time or 10 times, and the more you give this affirmation, the more you start visualizing, the more you start believing in it. That is the key. That is the main key that would help you, that will show the magic. You can say this on your shampoo, on your conditioner bottles, on your hair oil. You can give more love. You can hold the bottle in your hand. Give more love and start visualizing, this is helping me with my hair. And bring a smile on your face while you are receiving this Reiki. Not a doubt. Let's bring a big smile on our face while we are giving this beautiful healing energy to ourselves. Isn't it wonderful that we want to work on our hair? I really appreciate you for doing that much of efforts, for going that extra mile, for working on your hair. I'm really proud of you. If you feel like, just keep a hand on your hair and start giving that love. Start appreciating. So now this stuff I will be removing, not like as in anger, but gently. Your hair is a part of you. It is a part of you, a beautiful part of you. Just touch your hair with lots and lots of love. Lots of appreciation is needed for the hair growth journey. No worries, only love. Thank you so much for receiving. Thank you. Thank you.